my books. Thomas Jefferson wrote five very important words, which are the first line of the Declaration of Independence. These five words tell us why America is different than any other country on the planet. We hold these truths to be self-evident. Now here are the five words. All men are created equal. When the Declaration of Independence states that all men are created equal, it does not mean that all people are the same. My friends and I are very different in our own ways. Some of us have long hair and brown eyes, some of us have freckles, some are short, some are tall. One of my friends is learning how to ride a horse, another is taking music lessons, and some are in dance and gymnastics. My point is, we can all choose what we want to do with our lives, because we live in America, and in America, we have the freedom to do what we dream of. A long time ago, Frenchmen came to America to understand why Americans were able to have so much freedom. He wrote a paper about what he learned, and he concluded that America is great because she is good. So I think it is really important that my generation of kids work truly hard at being good. Some of the things you can do are, 1, you can study hard and get good grades. 2, you can treat others the way we want them. 3, you can keep America beautiful by not littering. 4, you can be unselfish in our families, because America is not strong without strong families. 5, and most important, you can feel others' love. I'm really excited about my heritage this year, because Arizona, where I was born, is celebrating its 100th birthday on February 14th, today, Valentine's Day. Arizona was the 48th state, and the last state connected to the others. Hawaii and Alaska were the 49th states.
Second grade students to make their way up to the stage. Listen very carefully. They're going to be watching.